now. I can visualize. Hey y'all, what it is, what it do, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a makeover with me and Bae. Both of our heads looks crazy. We both just came out of braids. And we ready to get cute, get slayed. So, Bae, come over here, please.
Like this?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, I'm finna do your hair.
My hair is dirty.
Bitch, my hair is dirty. They see my hair.
They don't see your
okay,
hair.
Okay, fine, they see my hair.
Oh.
Yours don't look like mine. So, this is Bae hair.
She's crazy.
This is cute.
Wow.
I like the.
This is against my will.
This shit compared to this?
That's crazy.
Yeah.
We finna get a makeover. Y'all can't see it. This is what you put on YouTube, babe. Okay. Bestie makeover coming in 5.
So our hair looks crazy. Hers don't look as bad as mine, but. Y'all gonna see me the process of me doing her hair. I'm gonna shampoo her, put a wig on, do the wig over, do a layer. I think I'm gonna do like a layer bang. It's gonna be real cute. And then for me, I'm just throwing on this old wig. Well, it's not old, it's a new wig I did. It's actually on my YouTube video if you guys check it out.
Check it out.
So I'm about to shampoo her out. Thanks you guys for watching. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Also turn on those notification bells so y'all can be alert every time I post a new video. And y'all can see what the fuck going on over here. Yeah. Okay, so let me go ahead and begin. I'm not in the salon because we just like to do it here. Like we like to get a little ratchet. We just like to have a little fun at the house. So I'm just like, you know what? We'll just do a salon thing next time, but we're just gonna do it here. So I'm gonna work on Bae first, then I'm work on me.
Okay, so starting the process off, I'm gonna go ahead and detangle her hair. Like I said, y'all, she just got out of braids, so the braids left dirt buildup and of course the gel and the product that was used. So I'm making sure I detangled her hair real good. Real, real good.
You feel me? Yeah. I know you feel me. Oh. I know you feel me, yeah.
Okay, so once I was done doing that, I went ahead and shampooed her off camera. She got a deep condition, and this is what it looks. So I'm spraying on leave-in conditioner. So, you know, keep the hair moisturized, and then I'm going to blow dry it.
Rest into it now. Let's not rest into it. When we get to it, we can give it all that we got.
Now that her hair is blow dry, I'm going in and sectioning her hair off and start braiding her down. But before I braid her down, I love, y'all, I'm obsessed with pink lotion. That's the best moisturizing lotion to use when it comes to keeping your hair moisturized and basically just keeping that moisture in your hair. So I needed that before I braided her down. And I like to put it on her edges because they have a lot of dry spots. So use pink lotion to keep that hair moisturized. After putting the lotion on, I'm gonna go in and braid her down and make her hair as flat as possible.
Everything I'm into, I got something that I could lend you. A peace of mind, baby. Come and get a peace of mind. Say you gotta work from 3 to 9. Oh, I get you home by a decent time. Wait, your bed, you can sleep in mine. Yeah. Let's make it happen, girl. I need some time. Speaking of time, who stopped it?
So after the braid down, of course we got to grease the scalp, and Bae made me go OD. Like I put 3 different oils in her head. So as long as your hair is greased, honey, just keep that hair greased up. Also too, I went in and started shaving down her sideburns because sometimes the sideburns can get in the way when it comes to gluing the wig on the cap. So I did the sideburns, I did behind her head, did a little lineup, and now I'm just putting Got to Be glue gel on her edges to push back her baby hairs. and I'm gonna smooth that out with a blow dryer.
What happened? My hair? My makeup? I gotta put this all over your face. No, you don't.
I'm exposing you, bitch! This is how she talk to y'all. This is how she be y'all.
This is against my will.
She's literally crazy, but I went in and started spraying down a cap so it can be molded to her head. Put that blow dryer on, mold it down, cut off that extra excess of the cap. Then I'm going to go in and start putting on foundation so it can match her skin tone, have an even tone before I put the wig on. So right here, I'm just cutting off extra pieces from the wig cap. And y'all, why the camera never recorded me putting the wig on? And I didn't realize that until after I put the wig on. So now y'all just got footage of me basically taking the elastic band off and combing out the hair. So I already pressed the hair out. Now I'm creating a bang and keeping everything in tap and molded down. Catch me in the whip, ride with her. Hey, sipping something, bumping big, hypnotized with her. Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster. Oh, whichever one is in a hassle. Oh, damn, yeah, man. Oh, never knew, no, I never knew that you'd be a freak and a friend, too. Yeah. You into everything I'm into. Now that my bang is perfectly even, I'm gonna go in and start creating layers on bae. I was nervous. I don't know, every time when it comes to cutting, I just be like, I don't want to cut too much. But I feel like after me doing this style, I'm like, no, the more cut, the more layers, and this look just gave all that. So after I got done layering, I'm going in and basically bumping her bang to give it more of a look. So after bumping it, I did go in and add curls because I straightened it at first, but I'm like, no, I just see this look with some curls. So I didn't record me curling it, but I definitely did of me taking the bobby pins out. I had to go ahead and spray the last bit of holding spray on it so it could last. And once I took that out, I finger combed it and with the wide tooth comb. Chat. Y'all gonna see. Stop pretending you. Oh, you work at Kohl's, you in dental school. Wife and I, you folding clothes, cooking dinner too. Young chiller girl, I'm known as Pen Griffey too. It's only right that I swing by and hit it too. First base, second base, third base. I'm trying to get you in your birthday. Oh, I know these other niggas thirsty, but please never entertain. Oh, bestie makeover day. They gonna see me. Oh my God, YouTube, what's up, YouTube?
This bitch got her hair done. Don't know how to act.
I keep forgetting you was here this whole time. You done watch me transition to why to hell.
All right, y'all. This on y'all.
This me. Yeah, I still look like the
girl. And I'm vlogging. Where my phone at?
Haters gonna hate. Haters gonna say that I'm not the same person from the beginning of the video. Outfit changing everything on you, ho. Now for the bestie. Okay, get in the chair so I can spin you. Now.
I need this watch. I literally gotta close my eyes. I'm gonna get dizzy fast.
Later.
So y'all saw the slate on bae, and now I'm working on my head, and I went ahead and shampooed it. That was me spraying some leave-in conditioner. And now I'm blow drying it out and getting it ready so I can start braiding it down. Ties with us. Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster. Oh, whichever one is in a hassle. Oh, damn, yeah, man. Oh, never knew, no, I never knew that you be a freak and a friend, too. Yeah, you into everything I'm into. Oh. Kiki in the cut, y'all. Y'all see a little hand. That's Kiki hand on. Okay, so I'm all blow dried out, and now I'm about to start braiding my hair. Oh, I'm just showing y'all my gray hair. Like, that one little strand. But one thing I'm not a fan of is the braiding part when it comes to shampooing my hair. I just don't know how to braid or keep my braids straight or in a nice part. Y'all gonna see. But eventually y'all gonna see me braid my hair down. I end up taking like a little snack break because I was hungry. And once I got done braiding, well, I didn't even finish braiding. Like, literally, Kiki had to help me and finish. I couldn't even do it no more, y'all. So I did one half of that and then did a little bit more. And I'm like, yeah, Kiki, please help me because my arms are hurting. I'm just hurt. Please. I'm just over it this morning. It's pitiful that when I went to mother, I pretended to. Oh, you work at Kohl's, you in dental school. Wife and now you broke clothes, cooking dinner too. Young chiller girl, I'm known as Pink Griffey too. It's only right that I swing by. Now we're finally finished, and y'all, I got the good wig, the easy wig, to where I can just slap on real quick. So before I slapped on, I'm putting on some foundation around the lace, and this is the wig that I did the 6x6 on. I'll make sure to drop that in the description box below. Now I'm just adding, since it's a 6x6, I don't really like to put glue on these, and I like to sleep with my wig off, so I just put it on a little gotta be glue spray and molding it down with my elastic band. So now I'm taking out the flexi rods. And y'all, I was a little upset because I thought it was gonna be a little bit more curls, but it's cool. I just realized I didn't put enough flexi rods in. So I'm just finger combing that out, taking those out, and getting it together. So once I got done with that, I wanted to add a few layers in the front. So I'm gonna go in with my razor comb and start framing my face.
Look at her. Huh. Look at her, woman, man. Look at her. Huh. That ain't my, that ain't my girl. That's my nigga. Catch me out on Ocean Drive with her. Hey. Catch me in the whip ride with her. Hey. Sipping something, bumping big, hypnotized with her. Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster. Oh, whichever one is in a household. Oh, damn, yeah, man. Oh, never knew, no, I never knew that you'd be a freak and a friend too.
Now that I'm done fixing up the curls and the layers, I went ahead and took off my elastic band and started working on my baby hairs. I just put a little edge control on it and just started combing it out. So this is really the look, y'all. This hair ate. Like, I love the style, the layers, everything. Your bed, you can
sleep in mine. Okay, y'all, so I'm done doing hair. If y'all saw in the clip earlier, this is how it looks now. The curls look better a little bit, and I was expecting for my flexi rods to give more, but I should have added more, but it's okay. Next time, I know I haven't did a flexi rod in a minute, but bae, her hair done fell a little bit too, but it's still cute.
It's still giving.
It's the layers.
Yeah. It's still giving what it needs to give.
Period. And Kiki in a bit. Period. She's just chilling. Yeah. She been chilling with us all. Well, Kiki been sleeping on my ass, so I can't even say they've been chilling with us all day. But we were chilling. We was watching YouTube earlier. Okay, so now we finna eat. I'm gonna give y'all like a little cute little mukbang. Y'all just like, I need to record. It's the content. Y'all get hairdo and mukbang at the same time. The fuck? So we're at King Claw, and my friend said their food is pretty good. So we're gonna see. I think I'm gonna get some oysters, and we're all probably gonna share a bag because we don't wanna do too much. And it's all about budgeting, baby. All right, so we're about to go inside and get some meat.
If you could just grab like a little 4-pack of tissue and drop it all by cash app.
Literally, Akoya ordered our food so fast. We're supposed to be sharing it. We got drinks. What flavor drink you need?
Mm-hmm.
I don't even know if she's giving me the mixed flavor or not. She's just talking and talking.
Okay. And talking. I'm sorry. I'm on YouTube, so I gotta go. Say hi to YouTube, Kels. Kelsey's that word. Say hi, YouTube. She said she back like I never left. Thank you.
No, Kels, I need this one.
Is that nasty?
No.
I'm just trying to take a look. Love you too later. It tastes like anything?
I'm trying. I don't know. It tastes mine.
Okay. It's like sour. Probably take a bite. All right, ready? okay.
I don't know. We got it.
I'm gonna come back home when my food gets here. Yeah.
Oh, I mean, I should have bought a scrunchie. Gonna get
yeah, both of our hairs in a way.
Okay, y'all, so this is our food. Our one big bag. These are my oysters with the seasoning all on it. And these are the sides for it. So we're digging. Koya forgot her broccoli.
Jesus. It's okay.
But we're gonna get some.
Okay, everybody trying oysters?
Yeah.
Okay, so I like eating my oysters with
trying oysters for the first time. Well, not the first time, but first time. Okay, I like it.
You put crackers on it?
Yeah.
You want crackers?
I don't like
it. I don't like crackers. Yeah. You want lemon? Okay, just raw dog.
Some hot sauce?
So I'm just supposed to, do I have to?
I mean, it's kind of like a muscle.
Okay, I can eat it. Right.
Okay, dear Lord, thank you for the food we're about to receive. Let it be nurtured for our body, soul, spirit, and mind. Amen.
Amen.
You're good like that.
It's like a muscle.
But all that seasoning shit, that cold shit.
What's cold?
You know when they be having it raw? That gas is good.
You want with the cracker?
All right, can I get our bag together?
Mm. That was your first time having it?
How you feel about it?
I said, why is going so fast? Why y'all going?
What's going?
Going.
Like, gone. You know what's crazy?
I'm still chewing.
I know. And literally, when we had 8 days at Zaxby's, I was done with my food. You was still eating your chicken today. I'm like,
she knows she eat like that.
I'm like, damn, she's still eating?
Huh? But thank you. This right here.
Bon appetit.
You gonna try one of the mussels, Kiki?
Mm-mm.
Tastes good. Well, mm-mm. You ain't like the horseradish, huh?
No.
What is this, but
that cracker is?
Cracker's delicious.
Mm-mm. You want a new one?
I'm still on these oysters.
So, like, for one, I kind of feel like I'm fucking with
the
sauce
though.
You are? Yeah,
that's good.
Been
medium spicy.
Mm-hmm. No, I'm over here like, ooh.
Y'all want some lemons? Lemons?
Mm-hmm.
They tripping. That should add extra. Mm.
Chick-fil-A.
Really?
Wow.
You need it.
Wow. You gotta add the splash of fruit punch, bro.
Mmm.
You got to.
Now, they fruit punch, but
with the lemonade?
I don't ever get it. They fruit punch?
They fruit punch, but really good.
Yeah. Let me try one of your broccoli. Get the broccoli and y'all see food.
There's a lemon on the broccoli too. Come on, man.
Mmm.
No, I'll do it on the meat, not the broccoli. I can't do it right now.
Why? It's good. You want some lemon on your broccoli?
You got it.
Right here.
Mmm.
The broccoli? It's
fresh and hot.
So picky. When it comes to food, literally the only things you'll eat every day. I'm telling you, every
day.
Pasta. Broccoli. Shrimp. Salmon. Rice.
Mmm. Some white steamed rice with this? Well, I'm saying that's it. Could you take some? Dip it in there?
Oh my god.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Cooking that shit.
Ooh.
At all?
Let me pause on this.
Mm-mm. All right, let me try. Mm, that's too open for me.
What?
I'm like some poop chain.
Girl.
All right, give me a little. All right, y'all.
That's not your first time eating it, either.
No, but with the lemon. Ooh, and I put a seed in there. Look, trying to get me. What happened?
My cousin texted me. I was trying to show my face right now. Open this.
Yes, lemon, no. Not no, but not yes. They just was like, they just make your lips.
Yeah. I love lemon on everything. What you want to try?
Yo. I'm stuffed like a turkey the night before Thanksgiving. Hair tie back.
Hers
I really don't know why I just squeezed that lemon on this shrimp because it's not good, but it's not nasty. It's like salt and vinegar chips. Like. Like,
not salty
enough to be like, it's not sour.
It should awaken the sea,
but it's sour.
Yeah, I like that.
I like that.
It just add more flavor, like, ooh. You just woke my mouth up.
Y'all, I just want to get this part on camera, because once I eat this, I'm dead body.
What?
Be in a car like this.
She gonna be asleep.
This is my first meal too. I'm so happy with this meal. I'm so thankful it was a good meal. You know when you wait a long time to eat and it should be nasty.
Mm-hmm. I need my lemons.
It's some right there.
I feel like I'm going through them. You drop it, Bobby.
You're not gonna disappoint me.
Babe, it's good.
Everything else, broccoli. You gotta draw the line somewhere.
No, they literally make lemon broccoli.
I know. I think I hate them for
it. I'm tired though.
Yes.
You don't like it?
Fridays like that. I hate it so much.
Really? I'm gonna try it.
That's how they make their side broccoli. Garlic, lemon. Garlic, butter.
Oh yeah, I can butt down on that. This is not juice.
Here. Bro, women's
in
that thing.
And I'm the only one that's drinking. Look how low my cup is. Show your cup, please. Like, what they doing? Where your cup is?
You the highest.
Who?
You do what? Girl, I will drink y'all both down right now. Bitch, I will beat you before you. Come on, baby. You ready?
Baby, I've been done.
No.
So, with this being our first time here, baby, what you rate?
Oh, I was about to say, what you give it? I say 9 out of 10. Only because, I mean, it's like how much thicker could you get it, but if the sauce is just a little thicker. Just a little. Like, not thick, like.
Like, cause that was thick. The oyster sauce.
Like the oyster sauce.
You want like that.
Like, but then with a little bit of this sauce to thin it out. But yeah, that consistency. Like, you see this?
More gum. Yeah. You want it more saucy like that.
Sorry, babe. Ooh, I'm sorry. Ooh.
You okay?
I'm good. Versus. That.
Yeah, that's liquid.
But yeah, I say 9 out of 10.
9.
Okay.
What would you rate it, Kiki?
10-10.
Okay.
It's
10.
It was
10.
It's really good.
I say a
10-10. What would you rate that drink now that you feel it?
Now that I'm
in the car, like, whoa!
No, I'm not.
I need some wine now.
Drink. I say
eight point five. I say for it to be, cause usually when it's a $5, $6, anything, it's usually some bottom shelf shit or some well liquor rather. So for this to be like, if this is a well concoction, I rate it an eight.
It's an 8.5.
For it to, if this is well, like I don't know how my stomach gonna feel.
You know, sometimes when they be giving away either free drinks or house something, that shit tastes like the bottom of the barrel. Like, oh, y'all could have kept this shit.
Yeah.
This shit tastes bitter, sour.
Yeah.
Yeah,
because I could taste the liquor.
Right, but it wasn't like, what type of fucking liquor?
I didn't know what the fuck I was tasting.
Thank you. How was everything?
It was good.
It was disgusting. Oh, you liked it?
I'm just kidding.
It was really good. I didn't believe it anyway.
Period.
I was like a good time over here.
We did.
Ooh. Mm, I heard that. That's what I'm cracking my
balls on.
We got a joint.
I need to record it.
Sponsored by Pepsi Cola.
Y'all.
Everybody tag Pepsi if you watch it.
Get to the end of this one. When I say we devour this food,
bro, like,
wait.
Dead body.
Look at everything. Wow. Yo, we went like, crazy.
That's yeah. No meat, no shell left unturned.
Nothing.
Nothing.
Not a corn drop.
No scraps? Well, I'm trying to pick this up and
not a sausage in sight.
Okay, that was a good idea. I like how we all broke that down together.
Yeah?
It's like, I'm comfortable. Because usually when I leave people for a bitch, I'm stuffed and ready to lay down.
Right? Because it's too much because you go get your own bag. You like, I got to eat on this.
Yeah.
Like, yeah. Spend my money.
Literally.
Oh, y'all can't even see me. And I don't even got my flash. This is her way of helping. It's okay though. But really, y'all, I just. I just came on, hopefully,
to show y'all that we live as fuck. We finna go to a liquor store.
We gotta turn the lights on, y'all, so y'all can see
turn
us.
Turn the lights.
Okay, so I'm gonna just go ahead and end the video out. Y'all, thanks for watching. Y'all got to see us slay some hair today and have a quick little mukbang. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye.